What's going on, everybody? Come back and let's finish off this month of love in the woods. All right, guys. So, maybe asking yourself, why is he out in the woods filming Month of Love? Well, this is the last video in the series of Month of Love. I love the outdoors. I love camping. I love hiking. I love backpacking, survival, whatever. Wilderness survival, fishing. So I love being in the outdoors. I am standing right next to one of the main roads through here. And before I started filming this, there wasn't a car went by in the last 15 minutes. Now all of a sudden it's like a super highway. I want to finish out my month being where I like to be, is outdoors. We've had some crazy weather, and I didn't think this video was going to happen outside, but it did. It is. Two-lane blacktop, and it's super highway all of a sudden. Anyway, I just love getting out in the outdoors. It's normally quiet. Listen. It's nice and quiet. Relaxing. So I love the outdoors. I'm a big outdoorsman. Don't do a lot of hunting. Gonna probably change that a little bit. May do some hunting this year. Fishing definitely ramping up this year. Camping and hiking is going to ramp up again this year. We finished out 2017 strong with hiking. We're gonna finish out, get back to it here pretty soon. As soon as everything dries out. I mean, I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm still standing in wet ground, and I'm on a slope at almost the top of the slope, and it's still seriously wet. But I love the outdoors. I mean, look behind me. There's actually a marsh down there, and all the cedar. This is one of the largest cedar forests in the state of Tennessee, here at Cedars 11 State Park. This park was founded in 1937, so it's been around a while. It's a nice park. It's got RV parking or camping, regular tent camping. It's got a swimming pool. It's got cabins. So, check it out if you ever want to come here. So anyway, this is it. This is the end of the series of Month of Love for February, March. New series coming up. New series is going to be on preparing. Now, it's not necessarily prepping, preparing. So, also, somebody has one more thing, but got the name for you guys that watch me all the time. You're now the outdoor crew. So from Mid-Ten Outdoors to my outdoor crew, thanks for watching. Thanks for liking and sharing the videos. Make sure you crush that subscribe button, because there's a lot more people that watch my videos that don't subscribe that need to subscribe, so you can come back and see them again and hit that bell icon down at the bottom. And also check out this other video. There's the subscribe button somewhere over one of these two spots. Be prepared.